I'm gonna be real with you all. What I'm cooking right now may not be the most healthiest thing for me, because I haven't slept for 24 hours, and here I am trying to play this dumbass game. Bro, I don't think I'm gonna be okay. But hey, as I said last time, I went insane. And personally, I don't think this game can hurt me anymore. I'm too crazy for this game now. I'm a cook. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna be smart about this, you know? Let's just... buy one of each of this. And forget about upgrades for today. What does it mean? Wow. No, don't have my fire. Normally I would have bought the gun upgrade, but you know what? I'm a cheese. Evil must be opposed and destroyed. Alright, I'ma just go. Ooh, cutscene! Is this just gonna be a boss fight? Because if it is, I'm gonna be so happy. Oh brother, it's this guy. Boo! Drake, what's he doing? Bro, I am so confused. Like, oh my gosh. I don't know what the hell I just looked at.
Now, I'll absorb his power.
Bro, that face and that voice doesn't
an
work.
All-powerful immortal.
What the fuck happened, bro's voice? Oh my god.
What's going on?
This dude's voice sucks. Is ass, what the hell?
You! Is that the medallion? You switched it?
A false coin for a false god.
Bruh. Okay, so Dante was kind of smart, I guess. I don't...
Showtime.
Why is he like... I'm so confused. Ow. You know what? I'ma do this early. Go. Cook him! Damn it, Dante! What are you doing? Is bro smoking off freaking... Nah. But does he respect on this nigga? I don't know if it was smart to use that frame one, but I'm gonna just hold it, I guess. Because I wasn't even struggling, what the hell is wrong with you? I should really think of resource management. From what I've heard, there's still one more stage after this, and I'm guessing that's when I face Harder Sack. Again, this is my first run of the game, but I basically know Devil May Cry lore, so I know August X is the bad guy of this game. Mr. Gollestore Moondus himself. Bro, can you guys, like, not dodge? I'm with this shit. Bro. We ease this guy, man. What if we're chilling like a chicken? Oh, hell no! That ain't need. You know, it's fine. I do take L sometimes. You know what? Screw it. Let's just do this. If Dante would stop aiming at the wrong people, I would thank the Lord and Savior and whatever. Yeah, monkey flip, dumbass flip. Where is this idiot? Oh, there he is. Does he have a freaking cheap ass sampling, bitch ass sampling, dumb ass sampling. I don't even know what else I want to say, y'all. He's not there. Where is he? There he is. What, you think this is a shooting range, bitch? You think this is a shooting range? Oh my god, my voice is cracking. What the hell is going on with this? Oh my god. Leave me alone, you guys are so annoying. This is like the worst boss fight ever and I can't believe I used the items on it. Ain't no way, bro. This is like... What the fuck?
No! My tree!
Are you some kind of baby or something? What the hell is that?
I was going to be the king of this world!
Oh wait, it's the infamous scene!
King? Yeah.
Here's your crown. What the fuck? What is even happening? Okay, that's the end of that mission. So I guess the next one is gonna be me facing Arcosax. And that's about it. See ya, I guess. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.